Somehow, if I'm going to be working till the last breath of my life, I couldn't help but tell my God, if all the work I do is my offering unto you, and if I'm going to work to the last breath of my life, then isn't it, my Lord, my very life becomes my prayer unto you? My Lord, there are people who meditate in life. Let me live a life where my life itself becomes a meditation unto you. There are people who pray in life. Let me live such a life that my life itself becomes a prayer unto you. And ever since, the sanctity of what work means, what the chair from which I operate means, what the instruments that I use to work with means, everything seems so divine. The reverence that I have for this mic, which has always amplified my voice for the sake of making a difference to the world, is no less than any marble idol that I'll find in any mandir of the world. For me, both means the same. And it should for all of us. Think about it. Nothing reflects you like work. Nothing acts as a mirror unto you like work. Nothing shows you what your strengths are and what your weaknesses are like work. The world respects you for your success, and your success comes to you through work. Think about it. If all the work I do is my offering unto you, and because we offer nothing but the best to you, I will ensure all the work I do is my best, my Lord. And when all the work I do becomes an offering unto you, then my very life becomes my prayer unto you. And I live my life in such a way, my life itself becomes a prayer unto you.